And you can't read this. It's one I put together called Elegantly Ragged Blues.